But do you know that the intensive of level 10 is also very interesting? The topic is about anger. And Geshe Michael went very deep into various ways for us to handle our anger. And those are very, very mind-boggling. You know, we always thought that, yeah, we need to manage our anger, but some people, traditional way, take deep breath. Do 10 deep breath before you do anything, you know? But are we talking about the surface reason or the deeper reason? So we are talking, those are surface reasons, yeah? In level 7, we talk about the two realities. So that is like learning piano from a piano teacher. Is that enough? Not enough. So we need to know the deeper reason. Yeah, somebody else also want to learn piano. And then he also give us many, many life tools. In fact, I counted 21 life tools, which is, wow, this time around is a record, 21 life tools. And then meditation. Give you a bit of clue. Give a little clue. Who registered for intensive? Who has registered for intensive? Ah, not many, huh? Okay. Give you a clue. It's using the Tonglen meditation with variations. Tonglen meditation with variations, which is deeper, much deeper, to handle our angers. Yeah? And then, yoga. What we are doing every time is Niguma Yoga Series 1. Now, in level 10, we are going to learn Niguma Yoga Series 2. Yay! In fact, to tell you the secret, Niguma Yoga have 10 series. So this is Series 2. Very exciting. So make sure you come if you have the time. So that is level 10. Yeah, Geshe Michael said that I hate yoga. But you know who developed all this Niguma Yoga? Somebody who hated yoga. Okay, now we have level 4, 5 also coming. But we have 1, 2, 3 in KL early April. So if you have not attended 1, 2, 3, I would encourage you to go. 1, 2, 3 is basically the foundation. And we learn a very, very strong foundation. We will have very strong foundation there. Yeah. If you go to the study group, you might be wondering, hey, how come all these study group leaders, they are so good, they are so expert. Whatever question we ask them, they can answer. You know, if you think I'm good at answering questions, in fact, our study group leaders are even better than me, you know. Any question you ask them, they can answer. Wow. The secret is, you need to know your potential. In fact, I'm very proud of our study group leaders, you know. Because the secret is in level 1, 2, 3. Yeah? Get back your manual, review back your manual. In fact, just with level 1, 2, 3, you can answer almost all of the common questions. But why do we need 4 and 5? Because 1, 2, 3 is the foundation. It gives you the way to solve all of the problems, but in normal speed. In normal speed. If you want to speed up your solution, then you need 4 and 5. 4 and 5 will teach you how to speed up the solutions. The 4 steps, how do we speed up the 4 steps? The coffee meditation, how we speed up the coffee meditation? And then we have the 12 deeper tools. And that will happen in end of April. Yeah? So that is how we speed up. And then, of course, Indonesia, we have Surabaya Intensive happening after Level 10 Intensive. So this year around, the first year, 2 years ago in Borobudur, we talked about Wheel of Life and the application in the financial planning. The wheels, the various wheels in terms of financial planning. Level two, the second year in Bali last year, we talked about how to apply that in health. So, Wheel of Life plus Heart Sutra, and how we apply it in health. And then we also learned the influence, various kind of influence to be successful in life. How we can get influence, how we can have influence in various areas so that we can become successful. And then now, the third year, we are going to apply this in the relationship, perfect relationships. In fact, I heard quite a lot of sharing from people. It is not enough for us to just plant money seeds if we want to have money. Yeah, we need to have good relationships. In fact, a lot of people ask me, hey, I plant lots of money seeds, but how come I don't see my money seeds ripen up? The reason, if we go deeper, we will realize that they have relationship issues. Yeah, I have a very good friend who until today still don't have good money seeds. I mean, she has planted lots of money seeds, but still don't see the seeds ripen. It's because of her relationship with the mother. Yeah, so it's very crucial. In fact, like us, I know when my money situation was at the pit bottom, it was because it was at a time when we have very, very bad relationships. And very strangely, when we improve our relationships, somehow the money starts to come in. Of course, not forgetting planting seeds by giving $100 out lah. Actually, we can implement this in our study groups, you know. When you do this money planting seeds, you can ask all the other members to plant seeds also. The $100 don't have to come from your own pocket. You can ask people to contribute, you know. Or even better, like Keshi Michael. Yeah, last year in JB, he gave out $300. Why? 100 from Scott, 100 from somebody else, and then the other 100 from somebody else. So he has $300 to give out. So in study group, do that. I did that in few study groups, and I got lots of money seats coming. Yeah. So this $100, I really expect to see my money seats blossom. Yeah. Hey, ask questions for Cynthia to answer lah. If not, then we would like to thank you. Don't forget to scan the QR code to get your hand out. Yeah. Oh yeah, picture. Come. Have a group picture. Yeah, it's important. Okay, so how do we... No. We want to have a group picture. All of you at the back, can you sit nearer?
Yeah, so we can
share. Everyone here? Yeah.
Those behind, would you like to move forward? Thank you.